good Thursday afternoon to you. I hope you're doing well. We're going to see some more scattered showers and storms developing today, much like yesterday. Could see some heavy downpours. 93, though, before it's all over, likely. Yesterday, we were 94 at the airport, so more of the same with the heat. But at least the sea breeze develops, and it's going to generate some storm activity. Slight chance of those storms early on through the evening hours, and then still only getting to about 77 or 78. And then as we head into tomorrow, more of the same. 20% to 30% coverage of scattered showers and storms. Highs in the low 90s and plenty of sun, at least for half of your day. Have a great one.